Dim the lights, grab your comfort blankets, and let the outside world fade away. You're about to enter a realm where reality is questioned and your deepest fears come to life. Welcome, brave souls, to Terrifying Tales. We are your guides into the darkness, the narrators of your nightmares. Here, we delve into the deepest corners of the unknown, exploring the supernatural and challenging your understanding of the world as you know it. As we traverse this eerie path together, remember, fear is not the enemy. It is the compass that guides us through the chilling tales that await. So strap in, hold on tight, and prepare for a journey that will send chills down your spine. Let the tales begin. Welcome, dear viewers, to a journey like no other. A journey where reality intertwines with the supernatural, where the known meets the unknown. This is not a tale for the faint-hearted, for we are about to delve into the abyss, the cryptic realm that exists parallel to ours. This is a place where the ordinary is extraordinary, where the impossible becomes possible. Are you ready to explore the unseen realms, to witness the mysterious and the macabre? Are you ready to challenge your understanding, to question everything you thought you knew? Then brace yourself, for you are about to embark on a chilling journey into the heart of the supernatural, into the darkest recesses of your imagination. Welcome to the world of the unknown. Have you dared to explore the darkest recesses of your mind, to question what uncanny beings hide in the twilight hours? This query guides us into a mysterious realm. This universe realm, teeming with peculiar life forms, is invisible to human sight, sensed in the most unsettling moments. This intricate region interacts subtly with ours. It is a labyrinth of phantoms and illusions, a haven for the extraordinary where ordinary laws of nature yield. This reality feels like it was forged by a dreamscape artist, constructing domains where the concepts of time and gravity are fluid, and night dwellers indulge in daylight revels. Within this sphere dwell entities that challenge our rational explanation. Be they phantoms or ghostly apparitions, they embody the essence of the unfamiliar. They glide through barriers, lurk in dark corners, reach out in the shadows, and their whispers echo dread within us. Into this veiled region, brave are the investigators, the explorers of the mysterious. They risk their sanity in their pursuit of truth. These audacious adventurers dare to tread where others fear, shaking our understanding and flourishing amidst the unknown. Their lives are a balancing act between comprehension and insanity. As we descend further into this chasm, brace for impact. The path ahead is not for the faint-hearted. It's a journey that will question your beliefs, test your bravery, and may splinter your psyche. Prepare for a chilling voyage into the heart of the extraordinary. And then, there are those audacious or recklessly courageous who navigate the world veiled in shadows. They are the explorers of the uncharted. These are the ones risking their sanity, their existence, to probing corners most of us dare not whisper in our nightmares. As we descend further into this chasm, steel yourself for a bone-chilling journey into the sinister heart of the extraordinary. Welcome to the mysterious existence of John, a man whose entire life has been devoted to deciphering the puzzling enigmas of the supernatural world. Born under the storm-lashed sky of a serene English town, John's fascination with the unexplainable and undiscovered was nurtured from his early years. He was a child drawn towards the inexplicable, the intangible, and the unvoiced. He found himself irresistibly entranced by spine-tingling tales that sent chills down even the bravest hearts and gave the most gallant individuals goosebumps. These were not just stories, but blood-curdling chronicles that were feared to even be whispered in the silence of the night, for they might invite an oppressive darkness. This fascination germinated from a seed of innocent curiosity, which gradually evolved into a gripping obsession, an unshakable commitment to understand the unseen. Unlike typical children, John's childhood was not filled with frolics on playgrounds or innocent games, but with the devouring of books, filled with tales of phantoms and wandering across graveyards in search of spectral whispers. His schoolyard tales were filled with chilling accounts of ghosts and ghouls that haunted the rather than conventional stories of heroes and warriors. After years of thorough study, meticulous research, and countless sleepless nights, John embarked on a journey that few had the courage to take, diving headfirst into the petrifying depths of the supernatural. This was not just a journey, but an extraordinary quest, filled with nightmares that refused to stay within the confines of dreams, with intangible, terrifying forms. His courage led him to explore haunted mansions filled with spectral echoes, venture into the heart of cursed forests under the ghostly moonlight, and face horrors that defied all known explanation. Each hair-raising encounter and every tangible brush with the inexplicable only plunged him deeper into this world of fear and fascination, his obsession growing with each spectral proof he discovered, each petrifying revelation he unearthed. John's diverse experiences and his intimate encounters with the molded him into more than just a man. They shaped him into a seasoned paranormal investigator, a steadfast truth seeker in a world that often dwells in ignorance. His relentless pursuit was driven by a firm belief in a hidden reality that exists beyond our everyday perception, a realm inhabited by sinister entities with horrors that reside in the shadows, unseen by mortal eyes. For John, comprehending the true nature of these supernatural beings can shed light on our true position in the cosmos, revealing our genuine essence. However, his most terrifying case, a nocturnal encounter with a terror that thrives in the shadows, loomed in the future, offering a confrontation so powerful it threatened to shatter the very foundation of his beliefs. This awaited case was ever ready to pull him further into the very core of the enigmatic darkness, into the chilling heart of the supernatural world. On the fringes of a remote, tranquil hamlet, stood a house of a monumental scale, its formidable silhouette casting a resonating dread across the landscape. This wasn't just your average residence, it was a looming monument of chilling grandeur. Its eerie grandiosity seemed to chronicle the relentless progression. The solid wooden beams and rain-beaten stone walls hummed with the echoes of a life once vibrant, now submerged in the abyss of oblivion. Each dusty window pane mirrored the vacant stare of an unseen spectral being, reflecting the infinite emptiness dwelling within. This dwelling, once echoing with the joyful sounds of laughter, merriment, and life's harmony, had been transformed into a melancholic symbol of despair. Former allure, now overcast by an unutterable silence that flooded the deserted village lanes. Its tale mirrored its now weather-beaten exterior, the story of its initial proprietor, a thriving merchant who vanished under perplexing circumstances, added a sinister layer to its narrative, making the house a theater of gloom and strange murmurs. Historic anecdotes spun narratives of the property's transition from one owner to another, yet never inhabitant. Stories of ghostly figures, unaccountable noises, and chillingly cold spots became integral to its legend, morphing it into a hive of spine-tingling tales. John, a brave explorer of supernatural occurrences, found these stories armed with a backpack brimming with cutting-edge equipment. He approached this house, a potent symbol of paranormal events, with of anticipation and anxiety. As he crossed the threshold, he was enveloped by a silence so thick it was almost tangible. The air was fraught with an electric aura, a harbinger of unseen spectral. A sudden drop in temperature sent goosebumps rippling down his spine. His sophisticated gadgets began registering abnormal readings, pointing towards spectral activities. The house was like a Pandora's box of hidden enigmas, primed to be unraveled. As John ventured deeper into its labyrinthine depths, his senses were on high alert. He could feel an ethereal energy encircling him, almost as if being watched by unseen eyes. The house seemed to throb with a life of its own, its stone walls pulsating with a captivating yet terrifying force. Every corner he turned, each room he dared to enter concealed a fresh mystery. The flickering shadows on the peeling wallpapers seemed to sway and murmur their hushed secrets. His devices hummed and beeped relentlessly, detecting unusually high levels of electromagnetic activity, unraveling further layers of the house's enigmatic secrecy. His footfalls echoed through the desolate corridors as he delved deeper into the house's gloom, the shadows gradually wrapping around him, amplifying the tangible silence. His heartbeat pounded loudly in his ears, a constant reminder of his curiosity. What secrets did this house hold? As he investigated further, he felt an overwhelming entity, a powerful force that shrieked in defiance against his intrusive presence. Armed with an array of exceptional tools and fueled by his immense wealth of knowledge, John embarked on his hair-raising exploration. As the darkness settled, he neared the notorious mansion, a structure shrouded in terrifying stories and whispered folklore. Despite being a globally recognized paranormal investigator who had confronted numerous spirit-infested dwellings, none were as threatening as this mansion, infamous for its powerful and daunting ghostly activity. Guided by the feeble glimmer of his flashlight, he navigated through the midnight darkness of the mansion's ancient corridors, each creak of the floorboard reverberating ominously in the silence. Spanning the expanse of the mansion, he meticulously stationed his innovative hunting gear. John's equipment was far from ordinary. It was a testament to the cutting-edge advancements in ghost-detecting technology. His impressive array included electromagnetic field detectors, precisely to detect the subtlest ghostly presence, and top-tier infrared cameras capable of capturing spectral images unseen by the naked eye. John plunged deeper into the heart of the mansion's chilling mystery. A spine-tingling freeze swept over him. His breath morphed into a ghostly mist that lingered heavily in front of his eyes, causing a prickling sensation at the back of his neck. Accustomed to numerous supernatural encounters, he interpreted these sudden and abnormal temperature changes as premonitions of ghostly activity. Yet, he had a disconcerting thought. Was this icy chill a precursor of a ghostly being, or a mere draft from the mansion's broken windows and decaying structure? The mansion, which was wrapped in a strange silence, suddenly sprung to life. John's high-tech gear began readings. His reliable EMF detector registered spikes in areas that seemed utterly lifeless. The infrared camera, fixated on the shadows, seized images of spectral entities moving with a disturbing purpose. It was as if they were dancers in a ghostly ballet, choreographed in a supernatural realm. With each passing moment, the mansion's atmosphere grew more stifling. John felt a chill fear streak down his spine, as the mansion filled with haunting sounds. The faint rustle of unseen materials, distant echoes of closing doors, and whispers that seemed to drift at the edge of his hearing. These were not typical noises of an ancient house settling. They were intentional, calculated. Sounds that tested limits of John's high-end equipment, which began to falter under the mansion's strange influence. Devices inexplicably failed, batteries drained unusually fast, and screens glitched erratically. If the mansion or the entity it hid was attempting to either communicate or dissuade John's investigation. Yet amid these spine-chilling incidents, John remained undeterred. He charted his path through the mansion's labyrinthine rooms and narrow passageways with steadfast resolve. Each terrifying event, each spectral echo, and each equipment glitch were fragments of a mystical puzzle that John was unwavering in his mission to solve. However, unbeknownst to him, the most petrifying encounter was yet to reveal its horrifying. In the spectral silence of the night, an episode unfurled, irreversibly warping the canvas of John's reality. Our central figure, an ordinary individual known as John, found himself ensnared within the icy grip of an extraordinary event that greatly deviated from the mundane boundaries of his daily existence. The ambience surrounding him warped, plunging into a spine-tingling, frosty abyss. A cold so biting, it wormed its way into the very fabric of his being, invading his core, seeping into each of his veins, and freezing his heart in a sheath of ice. This chill was a stranger, a feeling alien and elusive, utterly unlike anything he had ever felt. It seemed to issue from a realm beyond the mortal world we inhabit, from a cosmos that defied our understanding of natural laws. Suddenly, a spectral whisper cut through the escalating silence, a sound so soft yet so crystal clear, a spine-tingling noise that appeared to radiate from every direction and no direction at all. It was more than a whisper. It was a mournful lullaby from a forgotten tongue, brimming over with inscrutable wisdom from an ancient lineage. The voice pulsed with the pain and grief of the most catastrophic periods inked into the records of time, and the enigmatic spirit of still unknown, uncharted dimensions. This whisper was not just vibrating air, it was a profound sermon that wormed its way into deepest chambers, leaving an echo drenched in dread that steadfastly refused to dissipate. And then he spotted it. Hovering on the edge of his vision, flitting in and out of his gaze, was a being. A being that personified the stuff of nightmares, a ghostly figure that danced on the indistinct line that separates the physical from the ethereal, a terrifying amalgam of existence and non-existence. The sight was so shocking, so petrifying, it felt as if a bolt of lightning had struck, a sensation potent enough to fracture even the most ironclad spirits, reducing them to former selves. This entity wasn't a mere figment of his imagination or a hallucination birthed from fear. It was a terrifying figure oscillating between the tangible and the supernatural, a distressing contradiction of presence and absence. The vision of this creature was so horrifying it felt as if an electric jolt had electrified his spine, a sight so terrifying it could extinguish the courage of even the most valiant. As John hung on the precipice of suspense, what destiny awaited him? This question echoed in the minds of every viewer as the scene ended abruptly, plunging with anticipation. Our pulses accelerated, and our thoughts were filled with conjectures about the fate of our chief character. The tale of John's extraordinary encounter expanded, painting a more detailed portrait of the eerie whisper, the ethereal voice, and the shadowy figure that made his blood run cold. When the screen flickered back to life, the frame was devoid of John's presence. The haunted house, once teeming with the tangible dread of the unseen, was now eerily silent. The echoes of the spectral whisper had faded into nothingness, leaving behind a chilling void that seemed to swallow all warmth and light. The house, now a monument of mystery, stood undisturbed, a silent testament to the supernatural encounter that had transpired within its walls. The camera panned around the room, capturing the aftermath of John's encounter. A toppled chair, the flickering candle that had been extinguished, the book that lay open, its pages fluttering in an unseen breeze. Each object told a silent tale of the terror that had unfolded. A chilling narration of an event that defied mortal comprehension. As we embarked on the search for John, the mystery surrounding his disappearance deepened. The house yielded no clues, no signs of struggle, no evidence that could hint at John's whereabouts. It was as if he had been swallowed by the very shadows that had once danced around him, leaving no trace behind. This unnerving development amplified the suspense, our hearts pounding in our chests as we navigated through the labyrinth of darkened corridors and creaking doors, our senses heightened by the crippling fear of the unknown. The lingering questions hung heavy in the air, a chilling reminder of the supernatural forces that we had dared to explore. Where was John? What had happened to him? And most importantly, what was the ghostly figure that had materialized before him? The answers remained shrouded in mystery, obscured by the spectral fog of the unseen realms, a tantalizing puzzle that continued to elude our grasp. As we end this journey, remember the supernatural is not just a figment of imagination, it's a reality that some dare to explore. The tale of John's encounter serves as a chilling testament to this reality, a haunting narrative that blurs the line between the physical and the ethereal, a story that continues to resonate within the echo chambers of the unseen, long after the screen has faded to black. We hope you've enjoyed this chilling journey into the supernatural. A tale that transcends the realm of the ordinary and plunges into the depths of the unseen. If you're intrigued by the mysteries that lurk in the shadows and crave to unravel more such enigmatic narratives, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Your support fuels our quest into the unknown. If this video sent shivers down your spine, do not forget to press the like button. We'd love to hear your thoughts, experiences, and theories about John's encounter. Share them in the comments section below. Your insights could shed light on the untold mysteries that continue to baffle us. Thank you for joining us on this journey. Until next time, keep exploring the unknown. Remember, the world is full of mysteries waiting to be discovered. Stay curious, stay vigilant, and most importantly, stay safe.